Oh my god, my mic's on. Hey, if you can hear me right now, I'm a fucking kiss you. Stuck in the same place, yeah. No space like a crawl space, yeah. No love or hatred, can't live in a place like that. Ooh, I admit, never felt no pain like this. Only cause all the pills I did, oh. Trying to fight the demons, think I'm moving forward, but I'm in the same place, yeah, yeah. Fast forward in the black boys, trying to figure out how to maintain. He's cracked at Fortnite. One of the best videos of all time, CJ. What's fucking good, baby? This is my friend Justin. He's taken and he's fucking cracked at Fortnite. What's up, motherfuckers? Oh, wow. Dude, the camera's been working first time every single time recently. It's fucking amazing. I'm like amazed, to be honest with you. I don't know what I did, but I'd never have to like add my camera source again. And I had to for like 3 months straight. It was so annoying. Let's go, baby. Let's motherfucking go. Does this one work? This is the real question. People asking for the song. It's called It's Over. Or it's not really called It's Over, but this is what this remix is called. Oh my god, my camera's on here too. Wow, I'm fucking horny. Amazing. It's good, everybody. Fuck yeah, man. At lunch watching this shit? It's the whole point, Zachary Productions. I like that name, bro. You're just like, fuck it. My name's good enough to be a little business name. That's good. That's good. I thought the same thing, I guess. Well, I mean, I guess nowadays everyone uses their real name as their YouTube name. Like when I made a channel like 7-8 years ago, you know what I mean? Like my gaming channel, it was all about like creating a screen name. You know what I mean? Like no one used their real name like PewDiePie or like TBNR Frags or whatever. Like you just used a random ass little tag. But now everyone uses that like their real name. You know what I mean? Or at least in YouTube. Like I guess video games, you still use like code like Ninja and like Tim the Tatman. Like his name's Tim, I guess. I don't know. It's changed because even YouTube chat, like half of YouTube chat is real names. You know what I mean? You remember on the internet when it was like, when you first got on the internet, when you were 10, people were like, bro, don't ever put your real first or last name. Like, don't ever do that shit. Don't ever tell anyone like how old you are. Like, you know what I mean? All that shit. But now it's just like, fuck it, bro. It's the internet. It's like part of our lives. You know what I mean? We're putting our entire lives on there and shit. I remember that. They're like, bro, never tell anyone your real name online. It's like number one rule. I'm back in the day. Let's smoke fat. What'd you say? Cameron, my guy. I'm back with the fucking donos. I got you, bro. That's much love right there, man. Cameron, what's good? Welcome back to the streams. Puff Puff Pass, what's good? See you hit for hit. Let's go, man. Yeah, my name's Fred. What's up? You calling me out? See, David, it's cool, man. It's cool. Listen to CLB? True. Hey, does anyone know if that, I haven't listened to the whole album yet. I just listened to TSU, which was called? What is this? TSU is that leak. Not Around? There's another leak, though, and I don't know if he retitled it. I didn't know he was going to include this intro in the leak, bro. That's crazy. This shit's crazy. Why the fuck, bro? My iTunes is being a piece of shit! Apple Music is a fucking joke. Alright, let's take this bong rip. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get the stream started out, right? Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Bad bong rip? Oh, fat bong rip. I was like, bad? I'm down. I'm down for a little, like, just a horrible bong rip. Just a really bad bong rip. Oh, put it up on the shelf tonight.
Too sexy is fucking fire W future and fuck.
Yeah, Way Too Sexy goes fucking crazy, bro. We only listened to like 10 songs on the album last night, I want to say. So we didn't listen to too much of the album last night before the stream got shut down. I think it got shut down because we were watching Erick Andre. I don't think it was because of the album. But honestly, it could be because of the album. So like, I just can't play that shit too loud, I don't think. I don't know. Super copywritten shit. You know, YouTube's all over that ass with like the uproads and everything. Crazy. Crazy. We'll see what's popping though. Fat bong rip, Isaiah, I got you, bro. I got you. Hey.
What are you driving?
What am I driving? I guess like a C63S. It's pretty cool. It's pretty decent. Pretty nice. Can't wait to You know what I mean? Put some mods on that bitch. You can bring it to damn here, like 700 horse. I think it's pretty ridiculous. It's got 500 right now. And I'm like, dude, I can't use this shit half the time. Like, all the LA lights and traffic and shit. It's cool getting all the noise and shit out of it, but I don't know. I don't even know what more I can do with the exhaust before, like, California gets on my ass and I get arrested for having a car that's too loud. Fucking dumb. That's fucking dumb, bro. Fuck California laws. Baker, what's good, bro? Thanks for the $3 Canadian, though. Let's go, baby. Shout out to Canada. There's good people out there, man. Got a bull loader for you, Papa Erick? Hey, you should get a McLaren. Thanks, bro. Yeah, I should fucking... Fuck Bunny, right? Doesn't exist. You're right, bro. I should just get a Bugatti, you know? Fuck it. Fuck it, dog. You know what? Might as well get the best, right? You're right. But a McLaren's sick. Not that bad. You can get them used for, like, what, 130? It's not bad. It's not, like, awful for doors going up, fucking V8 twin turbo, like, what, 600 horses on all of them? Nah, not a bad deal, man. It's an exotic and everything. I don't know. It's McLaren... McLaren's cool. They just haven't been around a lot. They don't have that heritage. Ferrari's got that heritage. Porsche's got the heritage. Lamborghini's got the heritage. It's like, bro, it's got the history. It's got everything, you know? I got no cats, nothing, never been pulled over. Damn, dude, I literally called around trying to get my cats deleted, and the shops were like, sorry, we can't do that. That's illegal. And I was like, then how the fuck, like, where do I go? Like, how are people doing it? You know what I mean? Like, I know hella people that have gotten their cats removed. And I called, like, three different shops, and they're like, yeah, sorry, bro, we can't do that. That's illegal. What? Maybe they think I'm a fed or something. I think they think I'm a cop. You know what I mean? So I think I have to, like, go in there and be like, yo, like, I'm trying to get my cats deleted. Because I feel like they can't say it over the phone. You know what I mean? Just in case there's a cop on the other end. They're going to go shut their shit down for deleting cats. But I think you just got to go to, like, a low-key shop or something, man. All the ones I hit up were being super weird about it. Or something. I don't know. Where's my... casher? There we go. Beautiful stuff. The fuck, man? You do it at home? You think so? You gotta know a guy? True, bro. See, I don't know any of these shops and shit, man. I used to know one back in Texas that would do that shit for me. I don't think I can cut off my cats myself, right? Don't I have to, like, straight pipe it? Like, don't I have to... I don't even have the welding and all that for that shit, bro. Somewhere low key. Or can you just, like, snap off your cats at home? Is it, like, a plug-and-play kind of thing? I doubt it, bro. Because you gotta have, like, a full weld set and, like, the little... and, like, the tubing and everything. You guys are crazy. I don't know. Pete, my dono, cutie. Yo, what's good? What's good? What's good? Did I miss that shit? Apologies, man. You were the first one. Let's go, Big Smoke. What's the move today? I don't know. You working or what, bro? I'm not doing shit, man. Having mechanic homies is where it's at. That's what I'm saying, right? I only have one back in Texas. Fire. Like, right now, kind of down to just do some bong grips all the fucking day, man. I'm trying to do, like, a million bong grips this stream. We haven't even done one. Just fucked. Super fucked. Let's see. This is gonna work. Big move out of state. No, no, no. Shake a big goose. What song, man? Oh, Drakey Poo. Certified boy lover. Let's go. Hey, if you're a certified boy lover, come on. Let me get it in the chat, bro. Let me get it in the chat. Yo, this shit's actually broken as fuck. It's pissing me off. Oh, finally. Finally. Yeah. I can't believe he included this whole intro. I thought that was, like, part of the leak. Bro, that's crazy. I feel like at that point, it's not even, bro, right now I can mod it. Like, the only thing that's gonna give out is, like, the drivetrain or, like, the powertrain or, like, the drive shaft or something. You can't push an AMG to 1200 horse. Like, you can push them to 700-800 on this engine. The engine's gonna be fine, like, the turbos are gonna be fine. But, like, as soon as you go more than that, bro, you start to have problems with the fucking, like, wear and tear of all the other, like, that car's just not meant to be over 1000 horses. You're nuts. You're nuts, bro. That's crazy, bro. If I was gonna do that, I'm gonna be like, might as well just get a whole ass supercar and shit if we're gonna fucking do that, you crazy ass guy. But yeah, for an everyday driver, I feel like even right now it's like a little bit too much power for LA, but like I want to add a little bit more, you know? I want to add a little bit more. Because fuck it. It's fucking, why not? What a switch up, too. He added the second part of the song, it goes crazy. If you swapping turbos, go big single eyed, what they talking about? Yeah, it's already got four turbos. Fucking got a Bugatti over here, bro. I wish. It's already got a twin turbo. So, yeah, I've seen some people. I don't think I've seen a single C63 go single big turbo. That's like a E92 thing, right? The biggest platform that I hear of cars going big single turbo is like, you know what I mean? Like E92 M3 shit. Why the fuck would I go big single turbo on my AMG? That's like, what the fuck? Cameron, thanks for the one, bro. I appreciate you, man. you're a good guy. Not much, man. Let's get shit. Hey, I'm 100% down, bro. I'm down. Yeah, I'm not doing shit in like, I mean, after the stream, if you're not doing shit. Or we could do it later today. I'm really down for whatever, man. E92 or 2JZ? Damn, an E92 big turbo. That'd be so clean, bro. That'd be so clean. Those M3s are nice, man. Damn near the last nice M3, yeah? Another bong rip for that. Hey, it's like a bong rip for the death of the M3s. My homie, my neighbor, who just got that ugly M3. Also, I don't know if it's like a rental or whatever. Also got an M4, and it's like that green M4, but it's got the headlights and shit, man. I don't know. What is it? The G80? Is that what they're called? G80 M4. Ooh. I haven't heard this one yet. Let's fucking go, baby. Yeah, he's got this one, bro. He's got this one. It's right outside right now, and it's fucking gross. It is so nasty. It just like, look at that grill. Look at the beaver look on it. I mean, the M4 looks a lot better than the M3. It looks a lot better than the M3. Like, so much better. I mean, the new M4 doesn't look too bad. I like this sideline, how it's really aggressive. It cuts in. The front is just real fucking crazy. It looks bucktoothed, or it looks like a beaver. You know what I mean? You ever seen like, bruh? This is exactly what it looks like. This is exactly what the new M3 and M4s look like. But it doesn't look too awful, you know. If you get the side profile, I mean, it's kind of going towards that M8. Like, it looks big, you know. It's beefy, even though this one's like, damn. Honestly, if you put them side by side, the new M4 is a lot more aggressive. But it's like, this one's just so like clean, you know? It's so like bulldogish. I don't know. The new M4, the interior is not even that much different. Beamer always does it. Pretty crazy. Yeah, the old M3 definitely looks better. You just need a nice little spoiler on there, like this one has, and then you're good. That roof scoop right there, or that roof little bump. The side skirt looks way better, too. Or whatever that is. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, bro. You gotta look at the side profile. You guys like the new one or the old one more? Nice stance? Yeah, I really like the way that old M4s are stanced. They're low enough. All the Mercedes-Benz are really tall. Like, you almost need to lower them. Or do something with them, you know what I mean? But I think Beamers ride really nice, like, in terms of how they come stock. But I feel like every single Benz, even the AMGs, there's like a fat wheel gap between the fucking the wheel, top of the wheel, and then the body. But Beamers sit nice. I like the way Beamers sit. I think the old one looks better, bro. New one? 420? 420 somewhere, baby. Let's get it. Cheers, everybody. Thank you for the reminder. I like that, man. The cat looks like a Mustang. That's what I was saying, right? Like, the M8 definitely looks like a Mustang. Fuck me for that AP. Come on, Future. 2 for 2 on the bong rips. Let's kick a dab right now. Ooh, my God, my voice. Fuck. I don't know what's going on right there. What's your opinion about legalizing weed in Texas? I think it needs to happen. But that's a backward-ass state. I don't know what's going on over there. Fuck with the weed laws, but then, like, that, like, women's rights laws or that little reproductive system, you know, that law came out recently. It's like, whoa, that's pretty crazy. Then their weed laws are backwards as fuck. But, like, I like that carry law, you know what I mean? That open carry law that you can just carry it on you. It's lit. I see a lot of M8s in LA, bro. I see hella M8s in LA. It's pretty crazy. I put M8 coupe, like, they're not all coupes, but like certain angles, bro, that's a Mustang. Like, cut off the front half. If you cut off the front half, or even, bro, that looks like a Mustang. That, like, what, first glance, that does not look like a foreign BMW. You know what I mean? It's really thick like a Mustang, you know? There's not really, like, too many crazy lines. Look at this angle. That's a Stang. What do you mean, bro? That is, I don't know, man. Mustang, for real? That's, like,
Chuck Prav don't know.
It's not too, you know? Beamer fell the fuck off. It's so sad. Because they used to make some heaters, man. Like, we're not even gonna go to the... We're not even gonna go to this one. Let's not talk about this one. This is still classic. This is like holding their brand up, damn. Oh, what? Look at that fucking car, bro. That's actually like... Like, you see that and you're like... You know what I mean? You don't even say that nowadays about the Beavers. But you see this and you're like, oh, fuck. You're like, god damn. That's crazy. Look at that thing, bro. What? What a, like, perfect car. Like, come on, bro. You see this shit right here? You have a manual E46? That's so sick. Damn, there's a couple people with E46s in the chat. That's lit, bro. There's probably a few people with E92s, too. Very popular cars, but... They're just also different, you know what I mean? Like, look at this one. It's got a fucking bat spoiler on the back, and it doesn't even look goofy with the spoiler. Oh, this is the GTS. Never mind. This is like an actual from the factory type shit. One of 150. You know, people added spoilers. People rice the fuck out of M3s, but they're cool. I like them. I'm gonna take a fat rip for you. I'll take a fat rip for you? Hell yeah, bro. I'm 2 bong rips in. Nothing too crazy. Let's take a dab right now. Let's take a nice little dab skis. What? Little M3 track car. Oh, wait, homie had an E46 and got what? State reefed? I don't know. State reft? Fuck, dude. State reft? Crazy. SLS AMG? Electric? What are you talking about? They're bringing the SLS back? Nah, shut up. Really? Oh, this is like a 2014. Oh, this is like a custom. That's what 100% what they should do. One of 9? Is that what it said? That's crazy. Yo, what? The SLS is so sick. I bet you it's a bitch to drive, though. Because honestly, the GTS, it was nice to drive, 100%. Very balanced. But that long front end kind of fucks you, bro. I like being close to the front. The C63 is a lot better to drive, especially in LA. Same engine, too. Whatever. What can you do? Climbing to the top, keep it up. 100. How to make money when you're climbing to the top, keep it up? What do you mean, how to make money? Are you asking me how to make money? Or like, what do you say? I don't know. Grind, bro. Flip things. Flip things is the easiest thing. Or like, I don't know. Just find out what people need to do, man. I think the easiest way to flip, the easiest way to get into, not easiest. I don't know, bro. You can make money however the fuck you want. The internet's the easiest way to make money, 100%. You gotta utilize the internet in some way, shape, or form. We start an Instagram business, you know, you good at anything on Instagram, you can fucking detail cars, bro. That's like the easy, just detail some cars, man. You like cars too, you could probably like be around supercars and like, you know, like clean cars, start your own little car business. And it takes nothing besides like shit that you might already have or shit that you're gonna need anyway, you know what I mean? So like get into a business like that, like fucking, I don't know. You know, I used to mow lawns as a kid and shit, like rake leaves, plow lawns,
Hope you have an amazing weekend.
Provide a service, bro. If you can't come up with like a product, then provide a service. You know? Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Or do both. You don't even have to. That's what I do with Nova. I provide the service to like get these glass things, but I'm not necessarily making them, but I do provide the product.
Bro, check out Composer C63 AM John YouTube.
Composer C63? Fuck, I'm gonna have to see some builds, man. I don't know what color to wrap mine. I think Yola said he's rolling with, I think he's rolling with Erick. Blue? I think he's going with like a nice blue. Update on the puppy. He's doing well, man. He's doing well. I don't know what he got into the other day, but he had some diarrhea. I was like, come on, buddy. But it's solid this morning. So he just literally like fucking ate a rock or some stupid shit. I was getting kind of scared. But he's sleeping right now, I think. The guy's passed the fuck out. We went on a nice little a walk this morning. He's finally had a... It's been like a few days since his third round of acts, so I can finally take him on walks and shit, like fat. And it was a fucking dope time. But he's tired now. He ate a nice little brekkie. Now he's chilling. Dustin, what's good? You've missed mine 3 times? Yo, I apologize, bro. Check the FI exhaust in your car. I will. Jose, appreciate you. 420 lyrics. Check out the... Oh, I got you. He's good. He's updated on his vaxes recently. He's having a good time, bro. He's growing. He's a big boy. Dustin, thanks for the one. Oh, and he's getting potty trained real easily, bro. He's fucking killing it. He's killing it, man. He's not even... I had this a lot of suggestions on my Insta when I showed the fucking... So I would like put the mats in the middle, right? Because he would shit on like this little carpet that I had, which I had to throw away at this point. So I had to put the mats on that. But he would always like shit an inch off the mat or pee an inch off the mat. So I would just have to clean it anyway. And I'd be like, bro, are you serious? Like, that's so fucking annoying. But homies told me to put it in a corner, which is dope. Very smart. I like that. I also had to throw away that other shit. But good stuff. Good stuff. Hey, I'm going to get to your donuts, dog. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. You know what? I'm gonna wait a little bit longer. I was gonna read it right after I stopped talking, but just because you donated again, I'm waiting like 10-20 minutes, you know. Mad Tweakers on the tube, tell me about it, bro. Tell me about it, bro. Hey, but once you put that pad in the corner, he hasn't missed in like 3 shits and like 6 pisses, bro. He's going off right now. Bento is a fucking beast, man. Cheers.
My B, I was driving, but if we're down later, let's get some shit going for sure.
I was driving, but if we're down later, let's get some shit going for sure. Hey, 100%, brother. Let me know. What's let's do it. Let's get it going. Michigan, concentrate. I'll text you because I'm chilling like after the stream. I'm not really doing shit. Michigan Concentrate has some gas, bro. I've only tried like 2 or 3 brands out there, but everyone tells me that it's a dope as fuck. You guys got like a hash bash or something like that, which is super fresh. It's awesome. Damn, this shit is so dirty already. We need to put more water in here, bro, because the ash catcher doesn't work well if you don't put enough water. It doesn't catch. It just goes down the tube. Unfortunate. You seen the Cali fires? This shit's on fire all the time, right? I have not seen the Cali fires. What's going on with that, man?
Oregon meet up soon, my boy.
Bro, I'd be down, man. Oregon's not that bad of a drive. I would stop in NorCal, have some fun up there. Maybe stop in Humboldt or something, like make a big-ass journey out of it with the C63 again. That'd be sick, bro. That'd be sick. 45 or 50 lay seat of life. I don't even know, man. To be honest with you, I wish I could tell you. 100% of my grade. That's too soon. Thanks for streaming. I needed it to chill out. I'll count for you. 1, 2, 3. Nah, I'm playing.
Whoever said I don't know whether to order DoorDash or to go DoorDash, I feel you 100%.
Dude, DoorDash is legit. Shout out to DoorDash. I don't really fuck with Postmates or Uber Eats anymore. I used to, but I got that DoorDash pass or whatever the fuck. That shit is crucial, bro. It damn near, like, I can finally, like, tip drivers without, like, just robbing myself. You know what I mean? Because you used to tip drivers, and then you would just get murdered on fees, too. And I'd be like, bro, I'm paying, like, double what I'm supposed to. So I never ordered it. I never ordered delivery. I was like, that's stupid. I'll just go get it. But nowadays, because LA especially, it takes, like, 20 minutes to go get food, 20 minutes back. And I'm like, damn near faster to get a DoorDash. Like, fuck. Like, I can just do shit in the meantime, you know what I mean? Like, get work done instead of sitting in traffic. So, it's a lot better. But anyway, that DoorDash pass shit, I'm like, cuts down the prices hella, and I can actually tip the drivers. It's lit, bro. It's lit. Or, like, tip the drivers the same amount it was, but not have it have me go fucking broke. Shout out to DoorDash drivers, bro. Doing it big, man. They go above and beyond most of the time, I'll tell you what. Every once in a while, they deliver it to my neighbors, and I'm like, you know what? That's fucked up. It's not your fault. I mean, it is kind of their fault. You know, I'm like, just read the fucking address, buddy. Come on. What do you mean? How are you going to deliver it to my fucking neighbor, dog? One time, they took that shit, too, which is fucked. Because I have my little Ring camera. You can kind of see, like, the sides. It's got some peripherals. And I looked at it, and I was like, this bastard. I was like, he knows that wasn't his. He saw my name on it. He knows my name, bro. That was my name. It's fucked up. I was like, you know what? You can have it, buddy. You can just get the little refund on DoorDash. I was like, yo, what the fuck? I didn't get it. And they just give you your money back. It's pretty lit. Catching the bit of the stream.
How much was that LED cigar thing?
This LED cigar thing was $20 cash. No credit, no nothing. Just cash, baby. Downtown LA. I want to say it's off of like, fuck, I forgot, like Boyd Street. I want to say Boyd Street or something like that. But it's this nice little Asian couple. You can't find it on Google. There's no like sign above the store, but you see it, and it's nothing but LED signs. And I walked past it the other day. I was gonna cop a couple more. I don't know why I didn't. I want to like fill this up with stupid ass LED signs. How's the V2 bomb coming, Dad? It's damn near done. We're waiting on the launch in about a month. I think October 1st is we're planning for the launch, so very excited about it, man. Should be a great time. Uber Eats be overcharging as fuck and slipping on 20% fees. Itchy and Scratchy? That's a classic show right there, man. Or, I mean, I guess it's like a feature in a show. Itchy and Scratchy shit, bro. Let's go. Dog just died and have to write a 26 paper with 100% of my grade. That's due soon. Thanks for sharing. Dude, I'm sorry to hear that, Christian. What the fuck, man? That's fucked up. That's fucked up. That's like, that's definitely a member of your family. I dealt with a couple dog deaths when I was a child, you know what I mean? It was fucked. Like, this is so sad. I remember I was like middle school and I was like, damn, this is like the saddest shit ever. We had like four dogs, so it was the first one to die. And I was like, fuck. I was like, they're all gonna die. I was like, this is fucked up. But honestly, two are still living. One more did die. He went lost. He went missing. He just left. We're like, what the fuck? We're like, dog, what? He's never done that before, ever. He's in the backyard one time, just like went missing. And we were like, no way. Like, what? So we think, like, an animal got him or something. You know what I mean? We think, like, something got... Because it was Texas, you know? I think something got in the backyard and just snagged his ass up or something. Real fucked up. But, I mean, at least we didn't see it happen, you know? We had to, like, put down the dog. Putting down the dog is so fucked. So you're like, ah, oh, you're, like, literally, like, what? You know? But, like, dog just left, I guess. We kind of, in our minds, you know, we're just like, you know what? Maybe he just left. He was sick of us after, like, 15 years or whatever. He was like, fuck it, I'm leaving. But most likely he was just chilling and then, like, a big-ass bird got him or something because he was just a little chihuahua. I bet you something fucked up happened. Fuck. R.I.P. to my guy. Hey, you know what? Things happen, bro. Drop East Coast Canada, weeds fire. Let's go. Shout out. Shout out. Putting dogs down, bro. You gotta be tearing up. I know, man. I'm sorry. We got the vibes all fucked up. I apologize. Shout out to all the puppies alive right now. You know what I mean? That's fucked up. Wait. That's hella fucked up. You know what I mean, though? You know what I mean? Like, shout out to, like, you know, the dogs that are alive and, you know, well, let's care for them and, you know, give them a good life. Fuck. I didn't mean to sound so fucking crazy. Oh, a Dabski. Yeah, we have hit nothing but bong rips, huh? I'm so stoned right now. Honestly, insane, bro. Let's go.
These nerd gummy clusters are hitting right now.
Dude, some of those are crazy. Some of those are bunk, but some of those are crazy. Because, like, there's not a real dosage, you know? I guess it depends. There's obviously real ones, but those black market packages... Some of them are like 50 milligrams, some of them are like 500, and you're just like, fuck it. Fuck it. You know what I mean? Illy Duff Rips are goated. Shout out to the Illy. We gotta get the Illy. I mean, it's kind of dirty, to be honest with you. We'll do one. Tell us a joke. Oh, fuck. You can't put me on the spot like that, bro. You can't put me on the spot like that. Ligma? Is PUFFCO J back yet? Where is PUFFCO J back? Where is PUFFCO J at, man? I see P Doc in the chat. What's good, P Doc? Shout out to you, man. Doing good things. Fat Dabs only? I see you, P Doc. I appreciate you, brother. Let's see. We gotta go catch up on some donuts, man. Glad I can make the school. Wait, glad I can make the stream. School been tough. Yeah, school's a little bit bullshit, bro. Oh, man. Taco eater? I like tacos. He said taco eater, shut up. What the fuck? I fuck with tacos, man. I still haven't started Attack on Titan, bro. It's pretty fucked up, I know. Your pre-roll brand is an A1 best out there, no kizzy. It's not my brand. Shout out to, what's it called? El Blunto for just being so damn dope. But, El Bluntos are dope. I like them. Favorite MILF? Yours? Thank you, Hooligan. Thanks for coming with the two. B-Long, thanks for coming with the five. Going to LA next week. Yeah.
Going to LA next week. Yeah. What's a must pick up for concentrates or flower? Much love from NC, my guy. Just remember when you get mad at keto, don't eat them.
There was a better joke in there, man. I'm not just gonna get mad and eat him. I gotta wait at least until he's a little bigger to get some meat on him, man. You know? Come on, guys. You gotta think about it. great. Thanks for coming in with the two, man. I appreciate you, Dominic. Cheers, bro. Gotta get back to work now.
Have a good shit, brother. I hope you're still watching somewhat.
I just caught the special edition V1 PUFFCO. Is there a big difference between the V1 and V2? I'd say it's one of the bigger differences in any device I've ever used. And I'm not trying to, like, fuck on your purchase
just
or whatever, but...
$30,000 on my way to the dispensary.
That's lit, bro. Fucking... hell yeah. That's exactly what I like to hear. How did you do such a thing? It's nice. It's very nice. Wow. Ooh, I like this one too, man. There's some hits. There's some hits in this album. I'm just trying to finish it up. How many more songs we got? Damn, this song. This feels long, bro. Five more songs. Hey. We'll do a pause for some juice flow real quick, you know what I mean? Probably sold his mom's car. Whoa, man, there's no need to fucking be so mean about it,
Con
brother.
And
come
Kai
on.
Story.
The funniest Con and Kai kid story that I have is I think in sixth grade, I went over to his house and we found his mom's dildo.
Gotta get
and
back
I reached
to
into my wallet. Or his stepmom's dildo. It was his stepmom's, not his mom's. His stepmom was kind of hot too. Or at least he said. I didn't see her. I don't think I've ever really seen her like this. Maybe I've seen her like once or twice. And she's just like, she's hot. But if you're like 12 or 13 and horny, like, she's hot. You know what I mean? Like, for sure hot. And that's when you start watching porn too. And he was like, bro, I swear I'm gonna fuck her or something. I'm like, damn. It's crazy. But anyway. Yo, we gotta ban that guy. That's fucking weird, bro. It's not even fucking, I mean, like,
when are you coming to Colorado? When you
is that funny? That's not funny, but like, shock humor has like a place, but like, fucking, that's gross. That's not even like that funny, you know? There's some shock humor where it's like, yeah, I want to fuck that 80-year-old grandma, because that's like not horrible. wait. Damn, you're a sick little fuck, bro. What the fuck? You're a weird little guy. That is some sick shit, bro. But nonetheless, I guess thanks for the $3, you fucking pedophile. Taco, thanks for the $5, man. When you come into Colorado, we need to smoke a fatty. Hey, need to smoke a fatty, you say. That's what I'd like to see. Man just laid out a whole confession. Yeah, damn near, bro. We actually got to find this guy. Should I, like, report him? I feel like I have some of his info from what he just donated to me, you know? Should I be like, hey, yo... just be a total snitch. Like, this guy said he's fucking kids, and I just gotta look out for him. He donated with his first and last name, too. Yo, you're nuts, brother. You're a brave little pedo. Said him, dude, what? That's actually one of the crazier donuts I've ever got. What the fuck? It's actually insane. Put card info in the chat to help the boys out. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Homie got 30K. Hey, spread the wealth, baby. Spread the love.
Favorite porn star growing up?
Oh. I don't know. Did I have a favorite porn star growing up? Probably like Alexis Texas, because I was from Texas. That's a stupid ass right there, bro. That's a stupid ass right there. I'm trying to get enough clout to smash for sure. I feel like there's, you know, once I hit 1 million subs, hopefully I'll have enough clout to, like, I feel like porn stars are clean, right? Don't they get tested, like, every week? I feel like they're cleaner than your, like, average college bitch. You know what I mean? Like, they get tested, like, damn near every week. Like, there's no way that fucking Stacy from ASU is getting tested every week. It's damn near... I don't even know if she's ever been tested. You know what I mean? So it's like... that's lit. That's lit. I bet you they would, like... nah. That'd be lit, though. Fucking a porn star would be fire as fuck, bro. That'd be sick. like one that you watch, too, bro. That'd be so lit. Come on, bro. That'd be so lit. Swing it as, like, an OnlyFans collab. Be like, yo, this would be a crazy video. Get crazy hates. It'd be a collab.
We can split the bread. Ooh, if I made bread off of it? Nah, dog. Nah.
If I made bread off of fucking my favorite porn star, that'd be crazy. I don't really have one, though. Like, I don't know if I just don't watch porn like that anymore. But I'm trying to think of one growing up. It was probably Alexis Texas. But, like, I don't know if I even... I don't know. I couldn't even name, like, five nowadays, I guess. I don't even know. Are they still, like, in the game? I feel like porn's just changed up. OnlyFans kind of changed up the porn game, huh? Like, everyone's a porn star nowadays? Who isn't a porn star?
Yo, what's up? Been watching you for a while now. Love the vids, bro. Can't wait to keep watching.
This is a good song right here, man. Reminds me of, like, Sweater Man. That little first part. What's up? Yo, what's up? Watching for a while now. Love the vids. Can't wait to keep watching. Damn, that's a crazy thing to say. Maxine, thanks for the five. I love you. Mari, thanks for coming in with the motherfucking cute. What's a must-try strain? I'm coming to LA next week. If you can find Tropicana cookies or papaya, smoke those. Or any strain of papaya. Or I guess Sean Anna too. Those are the strains that I like at least.
If you were a female, would you let the homies in?
What the fuck? Nah. I don't think so. I don't think I would be a thought if I was a female. I would just play with myself all day. You know what I mean? I'd probably make bank off OnlyFans, but, like, I'd be a virgin damn near, you know? I would just be, like, playing with my titties and shit. That'd be lit. But, yeah, I don't know. I'd be one of those, you know? Be a little prude, probably. Or, I don't know. Because I like fucking as a guy. Are we imagining that my mind state has changed, too? Because I'm not trying to fuck dudes, but, like... I'm just, like, am I a girl? Like, is my mind state a girl? Because then, like, whoa, that's weird. Nah, that's weird. Now we're just talking into, like, some weird shit. I don't know, man. Both are shit. Western society is crumbling.
I'm just joking. I didn't mean what I said. I didn't think everyone would take it for real.
That's just a crazy-ass thing to say, brother. God damn. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to report you. I'm not a fucking tweeter, but like, damn, son, you gotta stop saying shit like that, dog. That's a crazy thing to say, man. That's crazy. He said Western society is crumbling. That's what I think about OnlyFans. You think so? You think OnlyFans makes a society weak? I mean, pornography maybe makes, like, men weak, I guess. Is that true? Yeah, I feel like it fucks up. I don't know. I was doing some real too... I was the same person when I was watching a fuckload of porn, I think. I don't know. I'm not so degen. I don't want to call people that buy OnlyFans the degens. Like, that's crazy. That's a little bit too far. But, like, I'm not at that point, you know? I haven't bought an OnlyFans. Thankfully. Whew. Oh, my goodness. But shit, man. I don't know. Eric got an OnlyFans. Not yet. Society definitely crumbling. You say Western society, huh? You think Eastern society is just thriving? I fuck with that, maybe. That idea. I mean, China's super cities are going fucking crazy right now. I don't know. What's Russia looking like? What are Russian cities looking like? Is Moscow the biggest Russian city?
I have no shit about it, man. You miss my donor, little Nico. Play Genya Part 2, please. I got you, brother. I got you.
When you come to Colorado, I'm not a taco eater. I love Colorado though. I'm gonna come in the wintertime because I'm gonna snowboard and I don't know if I'm gonna ski, but we'll see. All society will fall within 40 years. All society? Do you think like something crazy is gonna happen? Like a nuke or something? Probably, right? Nuclear warfare is just gonna annihilate us all. That'd be fucked up if I died from that shit, man. What a lame way to die. That's what I'm saying, man. I don't even have a chance. I hate that. Are we gonna have like fallout shelters? Live in a fallout shelter with like jumpsuits and shit, just damn near be in jail. That would be fucking insane. That would be insane.
Play Junya Part 2.
Hey, I got you guys. You guys are down for that shit, huh? Junya Part 2? Bet.
Why can't you get working right now?
Boss Erick and we are showing you love from Florida, West Palm Beach. I'm smoking on the tomahawk cart. You made a vid on it, was a disposable.
Fuck, video. The cops are coming for me. Tomahawk cart, you made a video on the disposable video? Tomahawk cart, I fuck with that. People are coming out with long albums nowadays, huh? Hey.
This shit goes hard right here. Underrated album.
Look at that girl. Baby girl. Thanks for the one. I appreciate you. June, thanks for the one. Appreciate you. Just fuck my step sis. There's no way. I don't even believe you. Thank you though. So guys, just cap it. I think that's the same guy that said he just made 30k on the way of the dispo. So unless he's just living some fucking crazy life. Guy made 30k and fucked his stepsister in the span of like 20 minutes, bro. What a fucking beast. Honestly, dude, I'm not gonna doubt you, dog. I'm gonna give you a high five when I meet you in person, to be honest with you. And then I'm gonna ask to meet your stepsister. Appreciate you, my guy. Yo, Dustin, I'm finally gonna read your donos, man. It's been about enough time. Where they at? I don't even see it, bro. Oh, there we go. Yo, man, don't forget Dustin. City Florida, I'm trying to get out of this place. I only bring it up every time you remember. We share a joint together. It would be crazy. Surreal moment for me. I'm getting closer and closer. I like that. I like that, bro. It's good stuff. Okay, cool. We're all good. Caught up with the donos, baby. Damn, just fuck my stepsis. That's crazy. Would you guys fuck? Man, would you fuck your stepmom? Because that's fucked up for your dad. Like, imagine your son fucking your wife. Bro, if my son fucked my wife, what the fuck? I wouldn't even know how to feel. Do you beat his ass? Like, nah, right? Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Nah, smiley, that's fucked, bro. But what if she's sexy, face. You know what I mean? Damn, bro. I'd be like, what? You just take the L? Like, you're kind of proud of him, right? Like, you're almost proud of him, but you're like, what the fuck, bro? Yeah, why'd you do that? You know? Like, fuck bitches your own age type shit. Cameron, thanks for the one. I appreciate you. I don't know. I'm going in. Damn, for real? You're fucking your stepmom? She's sexy? That's pretty fucked up. I mean, I guess it depends on the relationship you have with your dad. You're like, yo, fuck you, dad. That's true, man. Proud, but still punish his ass? Hey, what do you mean by that? Yo, Mar. Come on, bro.
Watch your vid talking about mental health and therapy being cool. Got my wife becoming the new sub.
Hey, that's dope, man. Shout out to you and your wife. I hope you guys have the most amazing marriage of all time. Jonathan, thanks for the 420, bro. This motherfucker, yo. Sugar, thanks for the 5 gaming channel. I used to have a gaming channel way back in the day. But now I have a gaming Twitch, and that's where we play games at, baby. Let's fucking go, man. I'd probably join, but at the same time, Nah, bro. You would not join in a threesome with your son. There's no way. What'd you just say? Wait. Is that hard? I don't know.
Morgan set me up to catch me cheating. I cheated and she apologized. Future has taught me well.
Boys, really. Wait, what? That's crazy. I can't believe what I just read right now, man. That's actually insane. That is crazy. Just saw a tractor on the road in Dayton, Texas. Hey, because you're in fucking Dayton, Texas, bro. Shout out to Texas, though. Girlfriend set me up for cheating? Damn, that's crazy. What does that mean? Did she, like, set a trap for you? What a little thotty, bro. What a little thotty. Crazy, man. Puffco cap is using called the ball cap? Yeah, son. I do have the other Puffco top that we could rip is right now as well. That's like a bong rip. I'm honestly so stoned. It's crazy. It is crazy. With my Twitch, you can type an exclamation point Twitch and you get a nice little link to it. It's the Erick Chan. TheErickChan. Suppose must be from ancient Rome. Ancient Rome, bro. What a crazy time to live in, bro. Like the Colosseum and shit. Fuck, bro. That would be insane to go there and just see what's popping. What? The Romans? What the fuck were they popping off with?
Take it out with me right now! !!
How sick were the Romans, you know? Like, did they even shred? They probably smoked, like, opium and shit, huh? What did they smoke? I know the Chinese have smoked opium for, like, centuries. I think they were the first ones to ever do it, damn near. But then you just trade it, I guess? Ooh, it's a good, it's a little resource. I bet you there was no, like, international trade laws, I bet, or anything, right? Besides, like, don't fucking kill the merchants.
But I bet you the merchants got robbed in the merch sometimes, bro. Wow, imagine living back in the day like that. Like, in the fucking cut, no technology, no nothing. Like, not even map. I guess they had maps. But, like, bro, you're just traveling the lands, meeting random people. Like, who the fuck is this guy? Just trying to hunt, survive every day, fuck your wife raw. Get, like, diseases and probably only live to your, like, 20 to 30. But but I bet you it's a sick 30 years. So I bet, bro, what happens? You probably just die of disease or some shit, right? Or, like, you get some awful foot infection and you just, like, think it's, like, you know, it just takes up your whole shit. Or you think it's a good idea to cut it off, but then you just, like, don't have the technology to sew it up. Sew it up. Stop the bleeding, you just die. Wow, man. They had some medical. They have, like, I don't think they had surgery and shit back then in Rome, did they? How far back does surgery go? Listen, I'm, like, biology stupid. I'm, like, what it went? I don't even know what subject that's like. What kind of healthcare did Rome have? Ancient Roman medicine was divided into specializations such as ophthalmology. What is ophthalmology? And urology. Ophthalmology? Fresh medicine that deals with treatment of the eye. I thought it was ophthalmology. Yo, what the fuck am I tweaking? Isn't this like optometry? Or like or am I tweaking? Oh. Optometry? Is that like a, is that the improper word? Oh, this is like the proper word. Interesting. Urology? Sounds like piss. Urinary tract, I knew it.
Just ordered some pork dumplings and egg rolls.
Firm believers in public health. Their hygiene was vital. Oh yeah, they had like public baths and shit, right? I guess it doesn't count. I'm trying to see if they had surgery and shit. When was surgery? Oh shit! The fuck? Oh my god, that's crazy. What bunk ass website? Let's see. Since Rome's youth learned to make hand tools, they've employed their talents to develop surgical techniques. Oof. However, until the Industrial Revolution, surgeons were incapable of overcoming the three principal obstacles which had plagued the medical profession from its infancy. Bleeding, pain, and infection. True. Advances in these fields have transformed surgery from a risky art into a scientific discipline. Ah, capable of treating... Okay, so surgery was used, but, like, really just, like, not used to treat shit. Or you would get surgery and die type shit. So only a few hundred years. So, yeah, they were definitely, like, I guess cutting people open and shit, but really not having them survive. Let's go! Setting bones! Ugh. That sounds horrible, dude. Broken bone had to be splinted, extended, and adjusted. And if it was not sufficient, an incision was made at the end of the bone, and a branch of fir was inserted into the cavity of the medulla. Oh, shit. Modern medicine developed a technique similar to this in the 20th century known as the medullary fixation. Wow, what the fuck? We're just learning. Maybe fuck college. We don't need that shit. You know what I mean? We're just, everything's right here. I can be a surgeon right now. Justin, what can we say that joke with you? It's going to be an amazing. Kuda, thanks for the one. Appreciate you, bro. Former shooting vaccine. Crazy stuff. Down to mid, too. Think so? Ooh, hella blood right here, bro. Let's go. I'm sorry, that's a dermatology. It's whatever you want, it's a biology. How about that, baby? If I was Roman, I would simply not get sick. Yeah, you just have to eat a healthy diet of, like, what did they eat back in the day, man? They probably ate some good shit. I think they had use of fire. They have stoves, but you can make a fire and, like, I bet you roast or cook some shit. I mean, Roman, ancient Roman diet. Let's learn about these fuckers real quick. I bet you there's a couple people super into this shit. The only historical period that I'm super into is World War II. I don't know why. I think I was playing too many like World War II video games and shit when I was growing up, and I was like, yo, I want to learn like everything about this. And I was like learning about like the individual battles and fucking everything.
It was pretty sick. It was pretty sick. I fucked with World War II. Crazy time period. I don't know. You gotta look around, man. There's literally hundreds, maybe even thousands of apartments like all around the greater LA area. Just look for one in your budget that has the best amenities that you want, bro. I couldn't even name three, dog. You know what I mean? So go ahead and do what you need to do. It's all expensive, though, because it's fucking LA. But I think you're from Miami. It's not that difficult, to be honest with you, bro. Miami's pretty damn expensive as well. Not as expensive, but you're living in like a high cost of living area as well. Don't get it twisted. Whoa, what is this? An urban cheese spread eaten with bread? What is this? Oh, it looks like pasta. Ah, it looked like pasta in the little thumbnail. What do these boys eat? Meals? Breakfast? Called Eantacular. Was eaten at dawn? Oh, served at dawn? Oh, okay, okay. Baths. Visit the baths. Damn, bro. That's crazy. Bathing and the entire structure above the level of pillars. Damn, that'd be so sick. Going to a public bath, seeing all the titties. Oh, damn, I bet you there were some crazy Roman titties and ass back in the day, bro. Actually, do you think there were, I mean, they ate very pure stuff, you know what I mean? There wasn't any, like, bullshit in their diets. They were outside in the sun a lot. They were just doing everything right. I bet you, like, the men and women looked good. They were, like, no soy boys, no cucks. Like, everyone was kind of chilling back in the day, I bet. You know what I mean? There wasn't, like, an opportunity to, like, stay sheltered and inside and not do shit, you know? I bet you everyone was, like, I bet you everyone was kind of sexy back in the day, man. No cap. Ancient Rome, I bet you they were all, like, they were all pretty good looking. I mean, I guess you didn't brush your teeth or anything, so you didn't have, like, the best looking teeth, maybe? I feel like that's underrated. Not underrated, but underappreciated. Like, a good set of teeth. You ever see a chick that you're like, wow, she's pretty hot. And then you see her teeth and you're like, maybe not. Maybe not. I don't know. Low-key, maybe. There's probably so many cucks back then. Think so? I guess the peasants, but the peasants did a lot of work. You know, the peasants were like manual labor all day. I bet you they were like relatively fit. You know what I mean? They weren't even. They were doing things out there. I wonder what they were like back in the day, man. I wonder if you just damn. Time travel needs to be real, bro. That's so sick. Cause you can just like watch movies or whatever, and like read books or like even firsthand. You know what I mean? Like primary sources of what it was like, but. You're not going to be able to see what it's really like type shit, you know what I mean? Like, fuck. Time travel won't be real in our lives. Probably not ever. I don't know. What are we listening to? Inception's pretty insane. Not Inception. Is it Inception? Nah, it's not Inception. It's motherfucking Interstellar. Interstellar. Because that puts time travel in like a very perceivable kind of way. It's like time travel is just like the fourth or fifth dimension or whatever that you can move across. You know what I mean? Like you can move forward, backwards right here. But time travel is like you can move forward or backward in like time. You know what I mean? You're just like moving back. You just learn it. Damn, dude, what? Interstellar was a trippy ass motherfucking movie, 100%. Is it Interstellar? Is that the one I'm thinking of? That shit's crazy. PUFFCO broke? No way, Rush. That's actually fucked. Greg, thanks for the one donder. COB? I don't know. I haven't even finished COB yet, so can't even tell you, man. COB's been on for like 24 hours, man. Not even. It's been on for like 12. You're crazy, dude. You're crazy. And that one, I mean, Donda's only been on for a week, man. You can't give an album a rating after a week. You gotta see how it grows on you and everything. Taylor was crazy. Yeah, dude. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. See, that's what I should like. If you just go all the way back, you can go all the way back to like, but I guess that you could only see the past, which I'd be down for. Like he didn't have a chance to. I mean, I guess he did interact because he threw that book off the shelf. But going back in the time, I'd be down to just witness back in time. You know what I mean? Like I wouldn't even need to be like feet down. Like I'd be down to get like a bird's eye view, like a close up of like, oh shit, what are these guys doing? You know what I mean? That'd be sick. Greg, thanks for the membership. Jacob, thanks for the motherfucking membership. You're a good guy, man. You're a good guy. Started my first job at Red Lobster today. Any advice? What are you doing, man? You hosting, serving, bussing? I guess it's your first job. You're probably not serving. You're probably bussing or something. It'll be all right. Dishwashing. Really chill, bro.
Can you play Hopefully. Smoke Chapo 2
Kids? Get there on time, I guess. Can you play Smoke Chapo 2 Kids? It goes hard as fuck. Just follow someone around and see how they live. It would be so sick.
Right. Back in Rome.
The Roman days, man.
Good times.
Fuck work is my advice. Be homeless and broke. I wonder what the salaries were like back then. What did you buy? There was no like consumer goods or anything. You know what I mean? There was no snacks or anything. There was no food really. You just like killed it and made it all. I guess you bought the tools to make it. I wonder if you had seasonings or anything. I think they had like herbs and spices and shit. 100%. Yeah, 100%. That was like a big trading thing. So I bet it was expensive to buy those herbs and spices. I think only like royalty had herbs and spices, right? If I'm not mistaken. I'm trying to see how I would stack because I wouldn't be Roman. I'd probably be like a peasant and a slave and shit. Yeah, they'd be like, who's this fucking little Mongol? What the fuck? What is this guy? Yeah, they'd probably think I'm like a straight up Mongol. I think I would be. Oh shit, I'd be raping and pillaging motherfuckers. That would be fucking crazy, man. That would honestly be insane. Wow. I'd be on the same body of land, but like just a little bit other. Doing other crazy shit. I guess they weren't really at the same time, yeah? The Mongols were like 1,000 to 1,200. I don't know when the Romans were. When were... Ancient Rome sounds so... Yeah, that was hella.
What about the clothes, though, bro?
27 BC? Yeah. Yeah, that was all the way up to 400. So I'm like a whole 800 years later. I don't know what I would be like. I'd be the original Khan. I'd be before Genghis and shit. Just conquer Rome. Wow. Crazy. What about the clothes, though? They just wore a fucking little toga, right? Like a little piece of white cloth. I bet you it was like they only had two or three that they just... I think they washed it, probably with like water and stuff. I mean, they bathed themselves for sure. Talking about humans still, you know? This isn't too ancient,
what
but
did you get from
their technology was just so
that
different.
That chicken strip sandwich is pretty bomb.
It's alright. I like the, those special burgers that they always have, bro. I haven't even been there in so long, bro. Like the fucking barbecue bacon, whatever the fuck that is, burger with the two patties. Or the,
I guess you and my girls
patty melt. Patty Melt's legendary.
Her, I'm glad it's you, brother.
I guess you and my girl's dreams now. Hey, you know what I mean? We're just in there, bro. We're just
my
in there.
My guy's still stream. Let's go. Let's go. Sesh, Jimmy, and Jamie.
Yo, let's get a good fat sesh going, bro. That'd be fucking sick. That'd be sick. Try the nuggets from Popeyes. They used to work at Popeyes. The nuggets are gas. Erick, I like everything from Popeyes, to be honest. Face. Popeyes is pretty crying gas. Face. Working there was crying like... Face. It's not even that bad. Like, all the shit. I mean, it does come in bags and shit. I mean, it's frozen for the most part. Not the chicken. The chicken's made well and stuff. You know, it's kept well. I don't know. Popeyes wasn't too bad. Like, working... Everyone says fast food's disgusting and they fuck with your food and everything. And I've only fucked with people's food, like, once. Maybe twice. When I was working there. But it was a pretty clean little environment, man. I fuck with Popeyes after working there. The food wasn't disgusting. You know, sometimes you get, like, fast food horror stories of, like... Are McDonald's nuggets really made of that pink slime shit? Was that like a troll? I think they fixed it. I think it's real chicken now or something. Or whatever. But you know, you hear those stories and you're like, what are we getting fed right now, man? Our goblin told us that story about the fucking Wendy's chili and it's like, ah, man, it's fucking gross. You know what I mean? Like, that's horrible. But honestly, the fucking... Even the sides and shit of Popeyes aren't too bad, I guess. Whatever. It's just literally like... cooked shit. They use real shit now? It's purple, not pink. Interesting, man. He said they fixed it. That was crazy, bro. Hey, fast food's expensive nowadays, man. That shit used to be like a reason to like save money. But you're spending like $8 at McDonald's now. Or like, bro, my Chick-fil-A was like $10 or some shit. You know what I mean? What the fuck, bro? Why? How? How'd this happen? What the hell? Inflation? My money, it's just going away. Maybe it's because I live in LA now and everything's just expensive, but like, nah, even in Texas and shit was getting expensive, man. The pink shake tastes good as fuck, who cares? Yeah, I agree, bro. I'm not a hater on all the food, don't get me wrong. I don't even want to know how Taco Bell makes their food. Like, I just kind of willingly ignore it, but Taco Bell's gas as fuck. I hate people that say Taco Bell is ass.
I know what it is. I know what I'm getting. It's fire. You know what I mean? People are like, Taco Bell, Taco Bell, it's not even real Mexican. No shit, it's not real Mexican food. What the hell? I'm not going to Taco Bell to get like a fucking fire ass, you know, like an amazing burrito, bro. I'm going to Taco Bell. Some high as fuck and or drunk as fuck. I'm trying to get some munch. It's that shit right there, bro. Shout out Taco Bell. Oh, reliable, if you will.
Beating heart.
Taco Bell's that shit, dude. Taco Bell's that shit. $5 box of nachos. I don't give a fuck, dude. For sure. For sure. Should I get a job at a dispensary? Ups and downs? I mean, I've never worked there personally, bro. So I couldn't tell you if anyone in chat has worked at a dispo before. I imagine the work environment is a lot more chill than somewhere like, you know, like a bar where it's a lot more uptight and you're dealing with like a lot of drunk people. You're dealing with stoners and shit, you know? But I don't know. I have no idea what it's like. Every single time I go into a dispo, it seems like a pretty lax environment and everyone, you know, all the employees seem pretty, you know, at least they have a smile on their face. It looks like because of the masks and shit, but it doesn't look like. Sometimes you go to like, I don't know, casino employees look like sometimes they hate their lives, yeah, bro, or hotel employees or like retail employees or even servers sometimes look like they're having a bad time. But like dispensary people are always kind of just like, they're always kind of chilling, you know what I mean? I bet you they're all stoned as fuck. That's why, but. I don't know. I fuck with the dispo vibes 100%. Just want to show love. Hope you're doing good mentally and physically at all times. Yeah, I appreciate you, man. Jacob, I absolutely love you, man. I'm feeling amazing. I'm feeling amazing nowadays. Especially since I got this dog. Josh was right, man. Josh from Raw was right. He's like, everyone should get a dog. That's facts. Isn't that fucking right, Kento? Isn't that fucking right? Fuck no, do we play this year? I think we do. That's a easy clap, bro. Trey Lance is fucking booty kicks. I don't know if they're starting Jimmy G or Trey. Is Jimmy G still on the 49ers? They might have cut him or something. I don't know. They think Trey Lance is the answer, but that guy is a bag of ass for sure, bro. Kento's the GOAT, that's what I'm saying, man. What you order, bro? At what? At what, Taco Bell? It's my order at Taco Bell. I get a shitload of things off the dollar menu, like 4 things off of that hoe. Then I get a Doritos Locos Taco. And then I think that's it. And it usually comes out to like $7 or something. It's like, wow, that's a fuckload of food for $7, you know? Yeah, I got the same exact thing in LA and it was like 9 or 10. I was like, bro, I got the same exact thing in Texas. Come on. What the fuck, man? Why is everything so expensive out here, Kento? Honestly, Kento is cheap, though. You're a cheap little boy compared to all your peers. Bro, people are trying to charge crazy amounts for Kento's cousins, man. And they're all like scammers damn near, man. They're trying to scout people like PS4s. But it's a living being. Can you believe that? You're gonna grow up to be big and strong, buddy. Kento's gonna be a big boy. Erick Con meal with a Taco Bell? Bro, they did a YOLA meal. You know, Erick Con meal. And like a Tommy Chong meal. Ow! I don't know why they haven't done that. That's a perfect move for Taco Bell. As soon as I hit 1 million subs, that's the move. Now I'll be like, yo, Taco Bell, hit us up. It'll be called like the late night box. It'll be cheaper during like, you know, Jack in the Box does that. Jack in the Box treats the stoners well. All their marketing to stoners is so funny. Those Jack in the Box ads are goated too with the big ass head. Classic. But that late night like munchie meal, they call it a munchie meal. And it's the most random assortment of food of all time. There's like a chicken sandwich with like a hash brown and like some random shit in there. It's crazy, but it's cheaper. After like midnight or some shit, and it's like, bro, that's so smart. Or it's cheaper after like 9 p.m. or some shit. It's like, wow. Okay, Jack in the Box, I see what you guys are doing, man. I see what you guys are doing, bro. The munch meal's fire. Aggressive oral? Jeez, bro. Jeez. Crazy, yo. The munch meal is gas off the henny. Yo, can you stop chewing on my speaker, buddy? Come on. What's up? You hungry? Time for lunch or what? Yeah, I think it's time for lunch, bud. This break is over. I appreciate you all for chilling. We're going to take one more bong or probably one more dab at the same time. Not at the same time, but it's going to be a good time. Jacob, thanks for coming with the good vibes, man. All up from Vegas, too? I love Vegas, man. You're making me want to head out there to Vegas. Let's go, man. Let's go. How are the headphones, bro? They're pretty dope, man. I'm not going to lie. They're pretty fresh. Not too shabby at all. Worth $40, I would say. Not $100. Nah, I'm going to be honest. If you want to buy these full price, don't do it. On Amazon right now, these little Razer earbuds, fully wireless. Oh. Come on. Yeah, they're a piece of ass. What the fuck? It just stopped it. I don't know why it stopped it. It's because I pressed it, but now it's not resuming it. Ow, Kento. You bit the fucking hair off my leg, bro. Come on, buddy. What are you thinking? What are you thinking, baby? Ow! And now it's not going to pause? This shit's fake. Alright, never mind. Maybe they're worth like 20 bucks. If you can get them on even cheaper, then yeah. But honestly, truly wireless headphones are like the shit. They're the future, man. I hate having wires. Even my mouse is going to be truly wireless. My keyboard's truly wireless. It's lit. It's lit. Fuck having wires, bro.
Wires of the past.
Wireless charging? Just fucking put it on the bad boy? Come on, man. I feel like it's sometimes inconvenient, though, because with a charger, I can lift up my phone and, you know what I mean? Get a little bit of movement going. But I can understand if you're just chilling there and you just want to, like, place it down. You know what I mean? But I feel like a phone wire is almost more convenient, but I don't know. I don't really fuck with over-ear headphones because I get bad headset hair and it'll get indented like all day unless I take a shower. And it's like, I mean, obviously I'm going to take the shower, but like until then, get AirPods even if they're expensive. Yeah, I have AirPods and AirPods Pros, but their latency is so bad with the Bluetooth and the PC. I don't know why, but it doesn't even make sense. So they're really just meant for like, I don't know. They pair well with Apple products for sure, which makes sense because I have an iPhone. I was going to get the Air Max Pros or Air Max or Air Pro. What the fuck am I saying? AirPod Maxes? But then I realized I'm not a fucking idiot. So I was like, nah, fuck that. $550 pair of headphones? Come on, bro. From Apple? They're not even that fire. Actually, I heard some reviews that they're actually pretty gas, but they're like $300 level gas, but definitely not $550. Fuck. Crazy. Does anyone have a pair of those bad boys? They're so ugly. Apple AirPods Max. Why do they look like this? They can't even fold or anything either. Oh, they're $100 off on Best Buy? Psych. Still not gonna buy it. If they're like $300, I'd buy them. Maybe. What the fuck? W and chat for a combo hit. I think these are L's, man. I don't know. Whoa, these were this fucking picture. What the fuck? That's a hilarious picture. Air Max stand? Ultimate charging stand? I don't know, man. Crisp and bright sound, comfortable design help justify $550 price. Get the fuck out of here. Sound-wise, I've had fun listening to the AirPods. They're crisp, bright, pleasantly wider sound range. Get out of here, bro. I just seen still making videos. Damn, they do look kind of comfy though, huh? Why are these $500, bro? There's no way. There's no way. Get out of here. The new noise canceling king is what it's called. Get out of here. Why aren't they like a lot cheaper? That is bullshit, man. Ugly, just get regular AirPods. That's what I'm saying, right? And I feel like having a whole ass headphones is just inconvenient. Isn't the whole point of AirPods that I can just like, you know what I mean? That you can just fuck off and just shake your head back and forth or like look real quick if you need to, or it's like the whole fun of it. Or I guess these are different. Shout out to the people that like over your headphones. Not too big of a fan. Any because of the headset here. Oh shit, I missed 420. Fuck it, we're just gonna have to take a dab too. Fuck it. Let's do it, man. The exact opposite of concentrate. Just cop the Bose 700. I heard the Sony XM4s are nice, man. I heard those are so good. Nice. Bose 700 though, huh? I heard Bose was another one of those audio brands. It's like, kind of like overhyped, but they might have done a remodel. That's what I heard many, many years ago. And I was like, into headphones? Where's my scooper tools keys? There we go. Man's got the iron lungs. Nah, not even, bro. Not even. In a bag. need that hot knife, bro, from PUFFCO bad. Power Beats Pro AirPods overrated? Dude, I got the Power Beats Pro. They're actually lit. They're actually lit. I like those. I don't think the noise canceling or the transparency is as good as the AirPods Pro, though. I will say that. But it is $100 cheaper. It's almost half the price, which is insane. And I feel like you can get it even at a cheaper discount, so. I think it's a move. I actually have no idea how that knife is or how much. You guys know? Ooh. See, we got nice wireless earbuds. I don't know how the latency is for streaming.
True.
Amazing. Amazing. MX4 is GOAT. The MX4 is it the XM4 or MX4? MX4. Sony. Oh, it is MX4. Yeah, I heard these are nuts. I heard the noise canceling is cool too. 270 on Amazon. They're cheap. 220 on Newegg. Bro, Newegg used to be popping, huh? Newegg fell off, right? Amazon kind of fucked him. I mean, everything kind of fucked him. But damn, bro, that's unfortunate. Newegg used to be like the place. I mean, is it still the place? I guess I just don't shop for PCs anymore. But I remember Newegg used to be like a most searched website for me, damn near, man. I used to be on that bitch nonstop. Peak Pro for sure. That's what I'm saying, right? Peak Pro 100%. Got some Corsair Virtuos I love. You can use it for gaming, really anything. And only like 170? Damn, 170? Ay, ay, ay.
Yeah,
Corsair, huh?
Base makes up for it. Fire.
The base makes up for it? You're right, 100%. Yeah, the base is pretty crazy in those motherfucking shit. Newegg's still good? I like that. Listen, I'll see you guys real soon. Thank you for being here. Bro, I just took a double hit. I'm high as a motherfucker. Way too high. Way more high than I need to be. I'm gonna eat some lunch and then EOD if you're still in the stream. I don't know what you're doing. Let's finish up these motherfucking orders, baby. And then, actually, I got a food pantry at the same time as I eat. And then, I think I gotta do something else today, man. What is it? It's Friday? Ooh, I'm gonna record a video. Let's go. I don't think I'm gonna get it out today. It's probably gonna go out tomorrow. Get a good record session going. It'll be cool. Listen, love you guys. Thanks for being here. Thanks for smoking with me. Have a fantastic rest of your day. And I'm gonna stream later. I'm gonna stream later tonight. It's gonna be a good time. Thank you for chilling. Thank you for being here. Have a fantastic rest of your day, everybody. I love you so much. And I will see you real soon, baby. Kisses. Later.